Hi everybody, welcome to another broadcast of me playing Fallout 4. We're starting a little bit early today because I'm on vacation. Okay, so I'm gonna just load my game. A couple things has happened since we last played. I've leveled up a little bit and I've realized how strong melee weapons are in this game. So basically, I've been playing with just the Chinese officer sword, and it's pretty powerful. So here we go, another broadcast. Yeah, I'm on vacation the whole week, so I'm feeling pretty good about myself. Just relaxing, getting things what I need to do done, practicing some coding. That's pretty much taking up my free time. Even on my days off, I'm always doing something. I don't know. I really gotta figure out how to relax properly, but yeah. I'm playing without my contacts, so I'm probably gonna be really off right now. Okay, so this mission, I was basically going through the State House in Boston. Been fighting a lot of crabs. Apparently there's a vault here somewhere that I have to get into. Switch my gun. I've switched companions now. I'm with Piper.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Right here.
Over here.
Yep. I don't think I can get to that.
Hey.
Of course.
Well, that was convenient. Oh. Die, bastard.
I think they're gone.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Everything's starting to sound like footsteps.
That's right, I finally learned how to do better stealth. Oh shoot. Get some Molotov cocktail. And get the heck out of this radiation zone. Kill some Murloc eggs. We still want some.
Huh?
Alright, time for me to get rid of some of these reds. Oh, hell no. Run! Pepper, get out of there! I mean, Piper. See here, Parmesan. Let's go to some purified water. Nope, not going that way. Yep, it's got a huge skull. I'm okay. Robert's birthday today. Everyone join us in the lounge for coffee and cake at 3 p.m. Don't worry about a gift, just bring yourself. T. Daniels. Gone. Whole place is going to hell. Going to hell lately. I'm getting out of here next week. Let's see how well these guys do when the walls start leaking. Pipes. I told them we need to replace the whole thing. They keep sending me down here and I keep patching it up. Sooner or later it's all gonna blow. Daniels. I swear if I have to clean piss off another bathroom floor because of that drunk Daniels, I'm out of here. Work. This has got to be the scummiest job I've ever had. Wife said I smelled like shit when I got home to the other day. I tell sir, you think I don't know that? Oh shoot. Back in, Ah, bitch.
Who's out there?
Let's save while we're here. And I'm back.
You guys stir it up.
What the? Who's there?
Ooh! Ooh! People are dying! You saw that? That was crazy! Should've just gotten out of my way. Does 50 more damage against humans. I'll take that and that. I should heal. I'll take that.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
You're dead. cut off her head. Take that pipe wrench. Take that gas mask. I'll take those bullets. Guess I can't go that way. Let's see, what can we give you? Weapon wise, give you that gun. Come on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Equip that. Get those bullets.
Point the way.
Nope.
Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
Nope, I'm gonna explore first.
It'll all be
Dang! Just teleported, that was cool. Let's quick save.
What the fuck was that? Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
What a waste.
You're dead. Got your arm cut off. Ooh. Hey. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. Cover. Oh shit. Okay, looks like I am gonna have to do some jets. Oh, no way! Thank you! Thank you, that was perfect timing. Oh shit, get out! Woo! Holy crap, he predator deadass.
Blue, come on. You carry something before you cripple yourself.
Yeah. Okay. Hold on.
Hey.
We can carry that. Carry that. That. That.
Blue, Say the word.
Heads up. Heads up.
Okay, I'm gonna have to drop some of this. Let's see, what don't we need? Yeah, we don't need those. How am I carrying too much weight? Okay, let's see here. There. Oh snap, now he looks like Corvo.
Hey.
Where to? Sure, take a peek.
I'm carrying too much shenanigans. Okay, what to get rid of? Okay, that's a good gun. I can't drop that. What to get rid of? You say feel bad about throwing these away because I can sell it for money. Okay, Piper, let's see what you don't need. Get rid of. No, cancel. I'll take that. Get rid of that. Definitely don't need that. Don't need that. Okay, now let's see here. Throw that away. Drop one of those. That's not needed. Okay, we're good. And we're moving. I'll come back for these later. Let me save. Okay, we're pretty much done here. Kick some butt. Alright, Piper, let's get out of here. Whew, alright. Got lucky, didn't die yet. Now let's go sell all this stuff. Don't mind me, just drink some water. Let's do the time warp again. Yes. Well, I guess we don't need all these helmets anymore.
Look alive.
Dude. Yep. This is what my guy looks like. I gave him a haircut.
You've been a good neighbor.
Need the train! Where all went every conceivable good you could ever
find. Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Anything and everything.
Wait, what did I just sell? So yeah, they can keep that. Fire rate is 3, damage is 46. Is it better than my sniper rifle? Yep. Let's sell that. Nice.
Just let me know.
I like how he just whistles at her. Okay, that's all we can sell. Let's go to Sanctuary and destroy some of this stuff.
Trade? I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Hmm. What else can we sell? Got that, 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 that. Nope. That, that, that. Carla.
Hey.
Shoot. Probably have something you can use.
Yes, I do.
You look like you're about ready to topple over.
Yep. Now to walk slowly to the house.
Dog meat.
Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat?
Let's see what this looks like. No, that's not what I wanted. Get out of there, dummy. I want to keep it, but it does 13 damage, so I should just scrap it. Come on, 100. Yeah, even if it does 50% more damage, it's only 50% of 13, so it's not even worth it. What? Screw it, let's store it.